comes into this fight supremely confident, expecting to deliver a W.
What is this guy doing? Big round, Pink.
So it's the end of the round.
Let's get back at him.
And as both men head back to their respective corners, Teddy, it brings up a good point that's many times not talked about, but the culture of a corner, how guys conduct themselves. What was always your philosophy in organizing and running a corner?
Well, first of all, only one guy can be in charge. That's the trainer. You can't have too many cooks in the kitchen. It has to be organized like anything else. And you have to have calm today. Only have 1 minute. Maybe by the time the fight gets better, it's really exact power. So you have to be efficient. You can't have guys that are excited. You have to be able to control their emotions, just like the fighter does on the outside. And everyone has to know what to do.
Referee gives him a warning for the headbutt. And the Sandman's landing in combination. Yeah, that's what he does for the secondary best. Oh, and there you go.
Headbutt that.
Time.